Oh, what is up, y'all, man? Before I start up this video, man, I want to thank y'all for 400 subscribers. You feel me? You know, I know I was gonna get to the point. Feel me, my son right there. I know that I was gonna get to that point, but I knew I was expecting it this soon, but I really wasn't expecting it this soon. You feel me? I low key been feeling like I've been letting y'all down, but anyway, man, a special day for me today, man. I take my first flight lesson. If you was with me from day one, you seen my, you know, little get to know me video. I might show the clip. Plan on, you know, going to school for my dream job, which is being a pilot. So yeah, that was my little clip, you feel me? I said I wanted to be a pilot, you feel me? So this is like the first step, you know, making that happen. So I am very excited, you feel me? We gonna go to the airport and I'll catch y'all when we get there. Guys, we are here at the airport, man. You know, it's a small airport. Right here is actually, back there is actually the plane that I'm going to be in and the plane that I'm going to be taking lessons on. I guess I'm going to have to go into ground school first. I'm trying to figure out where to go because there's a few facilities here, but I'll figure it out. Y'all wish me luck and, you know, wish me a safe trip, you feel me?
I got the pre-flight done already.
Okay.
So when you come for a lesson, you'll get a dispatch like this. Basically, it's going to tell you where all your maintenance inspections are due. So we're going to go out and fly for about a half an hour, and then this thing's going right into the shop for its 100-hour and 50-hour inspections. Pre-flight is basically, you have a checklist.
Mm-hmm.
So what I tell people is, I'll give you guys a secret right now. If you miss something, you can almost feel it in your body. You're like, I think I forgot that.
Mm-hmm.
So pre-flight is basically just following the checklist and going around the plane, and it's a standard order. You can see Miss Francis doing it right now. You just go right around and you check every little bit of that plane, and then you know it's good to go.
What was that like for the battery?
It's actually, these engines have a heater on them.
Mm-hmm.
So it was kind of cold last night. Planes are harder to start when they're cold, and even okay. In the winter time the spark plugs can get frosted over. Mm-hmm. And then they're really hard to start, so plugging them in keeps the engine warm, keeps the oil warm, and it makes it easier for us to start. So there's just little pads, electric heating pads on the engine.
Mm-hmm.
And you just leave it plugged in when it's cold, and it keeps everything moving nice and oil flowing. It's also less wear on the engine too. It helps maintain the engine for longer.
Okay,
show you guys how to hop in here.
right, you're gonna be on the other side. You're flying today.
Oh!
Car that goes across the front of the seat like an old school car. There. Oh, and then you can put your hand right under here, slide yourself up, get yourself set so that you can put your feet on the rudder pedals. You need to go up a little bit more. You can set that right up here if you want to have them adjusted.
Oh, this?
Yeah. If you don't mind, I'm going to put that back there.
Towered airport?
This is a non-towered airport.
Okay.
Which is kind of nice.
Yeah, that's a bit easier.
Didn't I hurt? Don't have to do a lot of talking. Yeah, over your shoulder here. And then this kind of tightens down. And then your lap belt tightens down here. Hopefully not at all today. Pre-flight's complete. All right, passenger briefing. Fire extinguishers between the seats, should we need it. Seat belts, they work just like a passenger airline, to lift the tab, the buckle comes out, and insert it in. Okay. You tighten it, I showed you guys how to tighten it. Mm-hmm. The door handles, the chrome door handles, pull them up, push them all the way back, and the door will pop open, and in case of emergency, we'll exit, and we'll go to the back of the plane, because we don't want to go towards the spinning part up front.
Okay.
All right, fire during startup checklist complete. Seat belts adjusted and locked. Fuel selectors on both. Static's off. Circuit breakers in front of you are all in. Electric equipment off, avionics off. Brakes on, beacon. Beacon's on. Carb heat off. Mixture full rich. Top's clear. Master switch. That red switch, you want to turn it on?
This one?
Yep.
Both of them.
Yep. All right, master's on. PFD is going to come up. Amps and volts. PFD's on. Engine's prime.
Clear prop.
There you go. Perfect. All right, go ahead and start it. We're going to turn it, and we're going to crank it just like a car. Yep. you can kind of feel that the plane is really slow and it's almost to the point where it doesn't want to fly anymore. And then what'll happen, that's kind of imminent to the stall. Then what'll happen is one of the wings, usually the left one, will start
dropping.
Will drop, and then you'll recover full power, nose down, get the flaps out, and then you're climbing, building airspeed and vertical speed.
You feel the fall, or is it kind of like a... Yeah.
For these planes, it's a pretty gentle. You can, I mean, it definitely breaks, but it's not anything that's like crazy.
Okay.
Yep, that's it. Oh!
Still recording?
Yeah.
Yeah, y'all, so that was my first, you know, experience. It's pretty good. Did you get the landing?
Yeah.
All right. Our pilot right there.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so it was pretty amazing.
I don't know how good they can hear, though. It's probably better than what... Cause
in the plane, they probably really couldn't hear.
Say
you. Put some music over it or something.
Yeah. All right, I'll catch y'all later.
Like, it wasn't all that bad. I ain't gonna lie. I was finna throw up, though. Well, no, I wasn't finna throw up. I just felt like I had to a little bit. It wasn't nothing bad, though. That boy said, my ears popping. He talking about some, we didn't fly that high. Hello.
I was fierce. You couldn't even tell I was flying, too.
No, I knew you was flying, though. Because I was hearing them say, you want to do this and that. I ain't gonna lie though, you was, hold on. You.
Yes, sir.
It was a little experience, it seemed like, hold on. That boy professional. All
right, man, you feel me? We finna go get some Chick-fil-A, you feel me? Pilots gotta eat, you know, pilot things, you feel me? Pilot things, you feel me?
I'm going.
Bro, you, yeah. Oh, wait, hold on. This might be us.
Oh,
watch how he put his tray in after he handed it to him. Watch how he put his tray in.
You gotta record.
Listen, Pilot Louis B just entered the building.
Talk tonight, yeah. I'm around that Glock tonight, and yeah. We gon' start tonight, yeah. That pussy getting hot tonight, yeah. You gon' need a vet tonight. I'm being that cat tonight. You need a hat tonight. I'm pulling that head tonight, yeah. Yeah, she wanna squeeze tonight, oh, yeah. That booty look good tonight.